Hello guys, my name is Muhammad and welcome to episode 16 of C++ tutorial series. In this tutorial, we are going to talk about encapsulation, which is data hiding, and constructors and destructors. So basically, we already talked about encapsulation when we use this protected, public, and private. So encapsulation is what we call data hiding. We use private to hide data from a user to see in our applications, or to run them in the background of applications, or to make the user not able to change what we don't want him to change. So that is encapsulation. So we want to use what we call the constructors. We're going to define a constructor, and you'll see. So a constructor is a kind of a function that is automatically called when the class is being created or the object is being declared. So if I create a constructor, we use the name of the class, and this right here, and then what we want to be printed here. So I'm put something like quote, put something like hello guys. Okay, so this is a constructor. This is how we create a constructor: the name of the class, and then the brackets, and then the curly brace, and then what we want to output when we declare an object of the class. So when we run this, you'll see that it's output hello guys before going into the other set of elements in the class. So to declare a destructor, we kind of use what we call the FIFA class again. FIFA. Okay. Okay, sorry, I forget. I thought I was writing it inside the public. The public, right? So let me execute. So to define a constructor, a destructor, we just add this guy right here, and then the FIFA name again, and then this here, and we'll want to put something like hello world and line. Okay, so when we run this, you'll see that I have hello guys, then Messi 15, Ronaldo 15. So after putting this destructor, we will output this destructor after declaring or putting that. As you can see, hello guy, Messi 15, Ronaldo 15, hello world. So this is how we define a constructor and destructor. So I guess this is the end of this video. If you like this video, click on the like button. Otherwise, stay tuned for my next episode.